Your corner coffee shop now uses the same AI pricing tech as Amazon. Here's why this changes everything. Dynamic pricing used to be Amazon's secret weapon. Algorithms adjusting prices millions of times per day based on demand, competitors, even weather patterns. But that monopoly just ended. AI predictive analytics are now mainstream, and every business, from your local restaurant to your dentist, can now afford real-time pricing optimization. Think about what this means. A small retailer can now track competitor prices, monitor customer sentiment on social media, and adjust their pricing every few minutes. They're not just reacting to market changes, they are predicting them. Demand surge incoming, prices adjust automatically. Competitor drops prices, your system responds instantly. This isn't just about technology, it's about pricing psychology at scale. When everyone has AI pricing, the advantage shifts from having the tool to using it strategically. Smart businesses are layering customer sentiment analysis on top of demand forecasting. They're not just optimizing for maximum profit, they are optimizing for customer lifetime value. The era of set it and forget it pricing is dead. If you are still using spreadsheets while competitors use AI that factors in weather, social trends, and real-time demand, you are not competing. You are donating margin to other players.